setting up for Muse Inertial Sensors. Show participant number. Gray data path. Open Muse applications. Turn on sensors. S1, S2, S3, S4. Pair the sensors. Muse 16, COM 35. Connect sensor connected. Muse 88, COM 37. Connect sensor connected. Muse 101, COM A, connect sensor connected. Muse 103, COM 7, connect sensor connected. Set the sampling rate to 50 Hz. Open settings for clock grid and clock offset parameters. Compute the clock drift and clock offset parameters. print screen the clock drip and clock offset parameters. Close settings and set parameters. Start recording. I will shake the sensors every minute over the set axis. Stop recording. Save data. Disconnect sensors.